I wonder if these two comprehend the choice they face once freed.
What choice do you speak of?
The life cycle of the Hafgufa. In order to breed, they must pass on their light to their children.
And without light, they will die.
I suppose that's all any of us can hope for in the end. That our death has purpose. That we can live on through our children. Well, given another chance, I know what choice I would make.